Hey guys, thank you so much for checking out Little Lady Plays today. Today I've got this really, really cool thing. I've got these two workbooks, and if you want to see these workbooks in more activities, well then don't forget to subscribe because we have so much education. But before I show you these two actually amazing, amazing workbooks, I'm going to suggest you grab a set of these dab and dot markers, and I'm going to show you why. Let's just take them out over here. These dab and dot markers are so perfect. Look at them. Easy for the kids to hold. You unscrew it. There's a little piece of, let's unscrew it for you. A little piece of foam. And then the kids dab, dab, dab. And guess what? They are painting. This is not strictly for these workbooks. These are painting for the kids. This set comes in pink. I'm just going to show you a few more because this comes with 8 markers. Look at this. Look how many. Look at these beautiful colors. We have orange, yellow, blue. You know what? Let me show you them all because, whoa, blue. There's the pink. I mean, look at these. Wow, just wonderful colors. There's brown and green. And again, they're so easy for the kids to hold. And the best part, let's see, we got a darker purple and a red. So I'm going to tell you the best part about this set is that you can use this with these workbooks or independently. So let's go check out these workbooks. I'm going to first show you the dinosaur. I have a little nephew who just loves dinosaurs. So look at this workbook and look at this. First of all, as you could see here, the numbers right here, the kids take their dab and dot marker and they just trace it and they go around the number, you know, they trace the number 13 and then they trace the 13 pictures and they can, after that, they could trace, they could write. So that gives the opportunity for the kids to just have fun with markers and paints. And it also gives the kids the opportunity to learn the skill at the bottom. Just one tip I want to point out when your kids are using these dab and dot markers, which I totally recommend, make sure they actually trace the number the right way versus just like randomly placing the dots. This way they get a feeling of how our number is supposed to be shaped. Just want to show you one more page. We have beaks over here for number 18. And these are all dinosaur themed. And then there's just so much fun. Oh, can you, let's say, take the red one or whatever favorite color, you know, kid's favorite color. And can you trace a triceratops and only fill in the number 1? So then by the time they're finished, they'll have this really, really cool picture. And again, they get to practice writing more. So this dinosaur book is so much fun, so kid friendly, and just wow. Kids get to practice skills. For the next one I want to show you is the superhero set. Check this out. It's the same idea as the numbers, but this is for ABCs. Look at this. Look at this. The kids, same as before, they use their markers, so it's fun. You know, just who doesn't like to use, you know, smack some markers across the board. They write the M, and then they actually trace them. You have the uppercase, and you have the lowercase. Same as before. Make sure they're doing it in the right order, so the kids are actually gaining motion skill as well. And the end of the book finishes with, you know, just pictures that the kids could create. You know, the Q is a question. The T is a T-Rex, and it all, or a teddy bear. Teddy bear. So as the kids are, you know, dabbing at that, and go, teddy bear. T-Rex. So the kids are actually listening to the beginning sounds as they're having fun. So just quick overview, we have the superhero dab and dot creativity book. It is so amazing and so much fun. Wow. And then we have the dinosaur set, which that deals with numbers, and I can't even tell you, these colors are so beautiful. So definitely grab some dab and dot markers, and not only can you use them with this activity book, but you can totally use them for like education and just fun in general, and your kids will be learning without even realizing. If you have any questions about this set, any of the activity books, any of the markers, well then let me know in the comment box below, because I'm here for my kids, for your kids, for the kids from my play-based education program. Together, may we collaborate and play. Thank you guys for watching. Happy playing.